Hello everyone and welcome to the very first episode of Action Tutorial Series. Today I'm going to show you how to record high quality, great looking videos with mic and webcam in just a few seconds. I'm pretty sure that advanced users of Action probably know the basics, but very soon we are going to release a whole series of Action Advanced Tutorials, so stay tuned. Due to the fact that Action is really an easy to use and intuitive software, you might think it's just a basic tool. However, it includes a whole bunch of absolutely fantastic pro functions that you can find nowhere else. And one more thing before we start, I have a great surprise for you today, so make sure to watch this video till the end. Let's get started. You can download Action from mirrorless.com/download. After running the application, make sure you select the screen mode if you want to record your screen. Then scroll down to microphone options and select secondary sound device, so microphone. Click on the list and choose the microphone you want to include in your recording. Then again, scroll down to webcam options, select webcam and open webcam settings. Here you can change shape of your webcam background by clicking here. You can select eclipse or circle or turn it off. Then you have a square. Okay, so let's leave a circle and then you can crop it. So change the size of your circle. Webcam background. Okay, so let's close it now and open the preview. Here you can check how your webcam looks on your recording, and also one more thing, you can change webcam position on your recording. To start recording, you have to press the rec button on the interface or the default keyboard shortcut F9 or sometimes the FN F9 combo to start and stop the recording. Most of the hotkeys can be changed in hotkeys settings. So open main settings and then click on the hotkey tab. Here, as you can see, you can also pause and resume video recording by pressing Shift plus F9 hotkey. I hope you enjoyed the video, and guess what? Now you can get a fully functional version of Action for free, just by testing the program and writing a review of why you like Action, what functions are important for you, and what functions you would like to add. To unlock Action, make sure to use the newest version of the program. You can find the link down below this video and follow the instructions under the right review to unlock link. This link is visible in the About window in the interface. Your feedback is extremely important for us, since we don't want to miss any essential function that you or other users might need. So, let's create the best app on the planet together. Okay, that's all for now. Thanks for watching and see you in the next episode of Action Tutorial Series. Bye-bye!